What's up guys, welcome back. In this new tutorial today I'm going to show you how you can efficiently preprocess and transform your pandas data frame using the pipe module. Let's consider this sample data frame. So this data frame has five columns: the full name, degree from which is the location of the person, application date from office, which is like how far in terms of minutes this person lives from an office. And there are some tasks that we might want to perform. Let's say that we want to split the full name column into first and last name. So this is the helper function that creates these two columns. So as you can see here, we have first name, last name created by the get first last name function. And the second one is to get day, month, year, day of week, and month of year from the time. In our scenario here, it's going to be from the application date. And once again, this is the second helper function that creates these additional five columns. And after executing this function, as you can see here, we have those additional five columns that have been created from the application date. And the third task is to get candidate information. So candidate information is a textual description that we can get for each candidate, and the final result would be full name, he's from, degree from office. So combining all these columns, we get, let's say that we are interested in this first observation, we will get either from Abidjan, holds a master degree and lives 120 minutes from office. So implementing this function and adding it in this one, we get this final data frame. As you can see here, we have all the expected columns from these three functions. But the issue here is that we are executing one function after another. One function is getting the output of the previous function, which is good, but unfortunately we are doing this manually. So what if we could have something that can take only the initial function and all the initial data frame we are interested in preprocessing, and then chain all those functions to get the same results? So this is where Pandas Pipe module comes into handy. So what we do, the general syntax here is the original data frame dot pipe, the first function, meaning the first task we are interested in performing. And this task gets into parameter the full name column dot the second function, which is the get application date information. So the output of this get first last name function is going to be the input of the get application date information, which also is going to transfer its output into the candidate information function. So if you run this section, we get exactly the same result as expected, but with less effort. As you can see, this is very helpful compared to executing one function after another manually. So this is all for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and also leave me in the comment section below what you might want me to cover in my next videos. Thank you and see you next time. Bye bye.